I'm gonna. Now I'm fighting. Go. Oh! F- him up.
I got between 1 and 6 cobia bites per day, but setting the hook has been a huge challenge. Perhaps avid anglers understand this. I saw only 4 cobia over 4 inches because the most cobia were undersized. Bait fish under 10 inch or eel are good live bait in the western shore.
That's
for
cobia. Deep. I have about 13, 14 inch southern kingfish on it. So I'm gonna be patient. Freeze pull it. Let it take it, let it take it. So I'm gonna have to set the hook. I came off.
Good job, man. I'm glad. Hey, I'm glad I met you again. Hey,
man, that thing is big.
Holy cow!
Almost all the line now. So I'm gonna have to set the hook. It's a red drum. Red drum? Wow, that's a beautiful one, too. I do have a creeper, but...
Yeah.
If it runs away from me, that's good, right? Okay, it's ready to go.
Yep, I got you.
There you go, beautiful.
Oh. Good job, Joe.
Oh, man. Good job. Cobia is here. If I hit this one, I'm gonna. It's a freeze pull now. Good thing that I had the anchor right up. little fish, but
we'll get them next time.